Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing good. Be at home and be safe. We have been missing you so much in Kidzee. But no worries, today I am here with the rhyme session. So basically, rhyme session develops the listening skills and confidence in a child. So before we start with the rhyme, tell me children, where are your eyes? Show me your eyes. Yes, these are your eyes. Okay, now blink your eyes. Blink, blink, blink. Yes. How many eyes do you have? Count. One, two. How many eyes do you have? Two. Very good. Okay, now tell me, where are your lips? Show me your lips. Yes, very good. What is the color of your lips? Pink? Yes. What is the color of your lips? Very good. Now, show me your teeth. Where is your teeth? E. Everyone do? E. This is your teeth. Which color is your teeth? White color. Very good. Do you brush your teeth every day? How do you brush your teeth? You brush your teeth every day? Very good. Now tell me, where is your hair? Your hair. Yes, this is your hair. Which color is your hair? Black. Very good. Clap, 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 clap. Very good. Now, where is your chin? Chin. Point your chin. This is your chin. Pull your chin. Pull your chin. Yes, this is your chin. Okay, now tell me, where are your ears? Ears. Ear. How many ears do you have? Two ears. One, two. Two ears. Okay, so now we'll start with the rhyme, Chubby Cheeks. What is the name of the rhyme? Chubby Cheeks. Very good. So let us begin. Chubby cheeks, dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. Very good. Let us sing it together once again. Okay? Chubby cheeks, dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. Clap, 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 clap. Very good. I hope you all enjoyed the rhyme. Yes? So, we'll see you soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.